friends from work, friends in the neighborhood that you run into often, or other parents whose kids have been growing up with your kids. They could be from any of these categories or more. Remember this though, everything is a choice, including your friendships and the kind of company you keep. It matters little what kind of history you have with someone. For your own personal development and improvement, if you're constantly spending time with negative people, it's only a matter of time and degree that you become negative too. It will become insidious in all areas of your life. If you're hanging around Debbie Downers or troublesome Ted all the time, guess what that does to your vibe and your own spheres of attraction? Yep, you got it. It's a matter of deciding what degree of friendship you want to keep with someone. But know that the five people with whom you spend the most time become your sphere of influence. You have to determine if they're lifting you up or if you're the only one doing the lifting.